Greetings to those gathered in New York City for the Points of Light Awards Gala. I'd like to thank my brother Neil, my niece Lauren, my friend Ray Chambers, and everyone who worked so hard to put on this fabulous event. When Dad spoke of 1,000 points of light, he thought of compassionate Americans who represented duty, sacrifice, commitment, and service, guided by patriotism. And I said in his eulogy, George H.W. Bush's light shined the brightest. While we miss him and Mom, their light continues to guide us. On behalf of my entire family, thank you for honoring their legacy and continuing this important work. The inaugural recipient of the Award for Caring and Compassion is a man with friends in low places, and they've asked the one without social graces to help honor him. So, Garth, congratulations on this well-deserved recognition. Dad would be so proud to see you accept this award that bears his name. We appreciate all you do to help your fellow citizens, and we know it wouldn't be possible without the love and support of Tricia. Laura and I are sorry we can't be there with you all to celebrate, but we send our best wishes and heartfelt gratitude for all the points of light in the room tonight. May God bless you all. Now to present this award in person, please welcome our brother from another mother, the 42nd President of the United States, Bill Clinton.